It me, not some nerd. Did you know Facebook IPO fell on its face and then stepped in it? They could have made a lot of money and a lot of friends, but they settled for the money. Greed did it. They didn't have to hurt anybody, but they thought it was better to let those other peoples lose $18 billion because, hey, they are a bunch of losers anyhow. Facebook want you to know that we are all still one big happy family, but some of us are a lot happier than those of us who, say, are suddenly poor. Ow, ow, ow.